Meta
Well,
Pete.
obviously we need to talk about the Meta Pete Finland story now.
Okay, all right. So let's backtrack. October 21st, 2017. The only reason why I know that is because I left my luggage on the boat. I'm sorry, it wasn't a boat. It was a fucking cruise ship.
Wait, is it? There it is, right?
11-story cruise ship. Who's the only one? Not, I was until now. Sorry, young taco. No. So it's all good. Me and Meta linked up. I picked him up in the middle of fucking nowhere, first off. I was in a farmland. It was, I don't know, I thought I was at a golf course. I don't know what it was, but I picked up Meta P. It was the quietest place. Like, I could hear my ears ringing when I got him. And I'm like, where the fuck are we? Because we had a show that night. I want to say we were going to, we just left Estares, and we were going to,
What's up, PSA?
help me out. Does anybody, do you remember where we were? Yeah, cows everywhere, man.
I
Yo,
had
shout out
yet
to
to meet you
PSA, dude.
guys. I had yet to
PSA's
meet
in.
you guys yet, but.
Okay, so what happened was I picked up Meta first night, jammed out. We did great. Lost his voice again right away. Drinking. No. I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. So let's fast forward. We pick him up. We drive to Stockholm. This is no joke. I drop off MDOT. I drop off Meta P. And I have 10 minutes to drop off the Hertz vehicle and fucking run to a boat, which I can't see because it's so fucking foggy in Stockholm. There's so many, if you don't know Stockholm, it's covered in water, covered. So I drop the car off. I don't understand what they're saying. So I just kind of throw the keys and say, bill me. And I start running down the road with my bag. I'm like, oh shit. So we get to, no, this is a true story, man. I'm like, I'm not gonna make this fucking, I'm gonna miss the boat. Literally, I'm gonna miss the fucking boat. So I put my thumb out, catch a cab, get there, got on the boat somehow. Mike and Meta were waiting for me. They couldn't even believe it. And that's when we linked up with you, dude, right when we got on the island. You guys took a separate ship, right? A separate vessel. Okay, all right. So we get on the boat. At this point, we're fucking exhausted, dude. Actually, you know what it was? It was Victor Keys. I don't remember, actually.
Victor was there.
Victor Keys was in Finland with us, right?
Yes, he was. Yep.
Okay. All right. So, all right. Let's
It
get to the
was you,
show.
yeah, it was you, Dot, and Victor, then Meta,
Yeah.
then I join.
Okay. So, okay. Now I remember this. I think it was me and you. We were walking down the street, and I was looking to get something like a souvenir or something. And I walked into a shop, and I see this blonde chick. And her name, it'd be so great if she was on this fucking chat. I don't think she has IG anymore. Her name was Emma Svensson, from Mariehamn, Finland. I remember that name. So I was like, hey, we got a show at Pub Eton that night, right? And to this day, that was actually one of my favorite shows in the world, man. That was the first time we've ever been encored, like really encored all night. Like we ran out of music.
Several times, yeah.
But no, we did the show. I remember that girl being there, and then like at the end of the show, I kind of took off, you know what I'm saying, just for a little bit. And then like, fast forward 30 minutes later, I show up to the hotel. I got a fucking towel on. My pants are up. I'm like, brother, this was like, I'm covered in red wine. Speaking of which, hold up.
Why did you have just a, well, you had jeans on, but your
Brother,
underwear was replaced by a
it was
towel.
gone. Yeah, dude, I don't know what happened. All I know is there was red wine, chocolate popcorn. Actually, this ring right here, that was the Finley show right there. No bullshit. That's the ring. I got that in Mariehamn, Finland. That's
So
right.
how did you end up with just a towel, with no underwear, a towel on, and
Shit was getting freaky. It was weird, man. Like, I think she was no, she was bipolar, I think. I'm not quite sure. Something happened. Something weird happened. I was catching a bad vibe. Like at one point, I thought she was a fucking prostitute. I'm like, oh. She's on the phone. She's like, yeah, I'm downstairs. I'm like, how the fuck does anybody know where you are? Because we were walking through the streets, like just drinking and like whatever. Anyways, since I left my luggage on the boat, I had to ask somebody if they had a clean pair of underwear. So I'm like, all right, yeah. So. Anyways, thanks for hooking me up, brother. And now I'm like, all right, now I'm dry again. I got a new shirt on. I'm like, all right, let's go back out. Woo! Okay. So now that I pretty much, we were Mariehamn, Finland, very small, very, very small island in the middle of, in between Sweden and Finland. So I went back out and I met up with, I just ran into them. I was so pumped. I ran into Victor, Metapause. I ran into, you were there. Were you with us? We were drinking with like a soccer player from Stockholm, like a pro or something. So we were like chopping it up with these people.
Dot and I went back and.
Okay. So it was, all I remember is that I looked over at Meta and I'm like, man, he's kind of like looking like, I'm like, oh my God. So I'm like, brother, you all right? Next thing you know, I'm like, yo, let's take a walk, man, because some guys want to smoke split, you know? So we're walking and he's literally side to side. And I'm like, man, this is not good. We got to get up and like, we got to get up in 3 hours, man, because this was when we had to catch the boat back to Stockholm, take the train to...
Later, Bernie.
Bernie. Oh, hell yeah, dude. All right, Bernie. Have a good one, man. Thanks for joining us. Appreciate that. I got to start reading the text.
No. I'm sorry. I cut you off.
No, that's okay. So, no, man, we won a rat race to go to Pete Rock and CL Smooth in fucking Zurich, not Zurich, Kerr, Switzerland, which was a half a day's trip. You know what I mean? So, like... Now Matt is in the car. The poor fucking kid is sweating bullets. His window next to him is all fogged. You know what I mean? Like, I'm like, everyone's like, yo, man, we got to pull over, man. I got to throw up. This poor kid was holding in something. You know what I mean? Like, he was holding in something. And Mike's like, brother, we ain't stopping. Nah, it ain't happening. We got to get there. And I get it, man. Like, that's the tour life, man. It's a fucking rat race, man. But we'll get into that later. You have any other questions? That was crazy, man. That was just fucking nuts, dude. That Finland trip, son. Come on, son. So I almost fucked a prostitute. Met a P, fucking fell off his mattress, dude. He didn't know where he was. He left his luggage there voluntarily in the room because we had to go. I was running down the fucking street with somebody's bag. It wasn't mine. Man, and all the trips. Man, I lost my wallet twice today, by the way, Rev, so go fuck yourself.
Lost it and found it? Or you still haven't found it from the second time you lost it?
Brother, I don't know. You know, I don't know where any of my shit is. But... No, I have my wallet. It's over there. I gave it to my girl, man. I'm like, yo, hold on to this before I lose it. You know what I'm saying? Sorry, I'm just checking my fucking... Is that too loud?
No, that's just right.
All right, now I'm just showing the people I was making beats earlier. I was chopping up something. Shout out to Sneezy for giving me the sample. Yo, let's talk about that real quick, man. I'm proud of my boy Mikey for making beats now, man. This is great. He's already on the
mic.
So if anyone's looking for fucking Boom Bap, baby, hit him up. Hit him up.
Yeah, shout out to MDOT producing now, Jake LaDotta.
Jake LaDotta and Snorvage McWheels. You know who's next? Rat Boy. No, I'm just kidding, man. So do you have any other questions? You want to talk about something?
Well, there's lots of questions, but I mean, you know, we're just kind of kicking it right now. So it's all good.
Okay. All right.
I've got other questions. This the new shit you're working on?
Yeah. I can show you guys a quick snippet. I just literally recorded it. It's out of my pocket. Let me see. I can play it right now. You want to hear something?
Yeah, let's hear some.
All right, this is new chords right here. Tell me you love me, you give me, you fuck me, you do what it takes to keep me in a rush. What on the street is your pussy, your deep, you pipe me a dream that was decent enough. Out of a hollow, these curtains, I see. I gotta edit it. But... Someone got me in disgust. I said that you wouldn't, I heard it before, and that record I shattered it. Keeps coming up, fuck! All with the drama, the tears, and the lying, I'm done with it, done with it. Please, fuck! Why do I do this? I hate you, you look so amazing, it feels like a breeze. Fuck! Look at me, look, you've been covered in crazy, you turn right? Toss me the keys, ho. I don't know what's gotten into me. Making me sick like a cottage. Whoa, look at me, yo, I got the blow. Fuck it, you already know. Cover the middle for show. Center of attention, I go. Office coach says I'm a lion. I don't know what the truth is. All right, no more.